a new national record and a new personal best.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
But it looked easy, was it?
I think it was easier than my last two races. I had a bit more left at the end, so I'm really happy about that. But I think there are some small things I can still improve, but that's good. That's what we like.
Do you have more in the tank for later this year?
I hope so. I hope if I have some real fast people in front of me that I really want to catch and chase them, because it's normally what I like. So I hope I'm getting closer to 52, so that's nice.
This seems like a breakthrough season for you. What are your ambitions for the rest of the season?
Yes, I really want to make the Olympic final. It's going to be my first Olympics. First I'm doing hurdles like we're in the championships, then I can advance to a final. I did Doha, but I made it through the heat and I was happy. So I'm really excited for that, and also with the 4x4, of course. And then afterwards, I hope I do some more Diamond Leagues, and I'm having a real good season right now, and I hope it just keeps going up.
Best of luck.
Thank you.